Prince Rupert firefighters acted extremely quickly yesterday as they stopped a kitchen fire from going overboard.